All right, guys, how are we doing this morning? Actually headed to the Wayne show this morning. Just gonna buy, sell, trade, pick up some new stuff, hopefully make some deals. You know, kind of just looking to see what happens. Last night at Old Bridge really wasn't that great, but hopefully we'll be able to turn it around and have a great show today. So we'll see.
All right, guys, so just did this deal here. Traded this Pulisic and some cash for a bunch of soccer slaps. And the main thing was this Tiger Woods on card auto. That was a sweet card. Great deal with my guy. Is your Instagram?
LukeSportsCards10 on Instagram. Hit me up.
LukeSportsCards10. It's got some sweet stuff. So, yeah, great way to start off the day. All right, guys, just picked up this lot of stuff for some cash. That's De Bruyne, Calvert-Lewin, a couple random Raw stuff, Saka, and some Adeyemi autographs, which are sweet. For some cash with my guy. Appreciate it, man. Thank you for the deal. We did well with that. All right, guys. So one of those things we got in that lot with this Adeyemi auto out of 99. Just sold it to my guy, Gem Mint Jennings on Instagram. Awesome dude to deal with. Check him out. Give him a follow.
Shout out to my man. Hook me up as usual.
Yes, sir. Awesome. And some other stuff we ended up getting. This immaculate auto KDB. Fire card. Saka, red on red prism. Out of 149. David Neres. Khabib. DCL Mosaic. And of course, this Adeyemi autograph. So, trying to make a deal for this, but not sure if we're going to get this done.
Alright guys, so really wasn't able to get that much behind the scenes content as, you know, I normally try to get. I just honestly just totally forgot to, you know, record as much as I can. It's kind of hard just being first person by yourself. It's just, I know, just something you gotta get better at. You know, regardless, I'll show you guys some stuff that I did pick up. So just picked up a couple of small Raw things. Reece James, got this David Neres numbered, this Khabib, and then this Mosaic Calvert-Lewin Genesis. I mean, yeah, just a cool card, kind of. I like Calvert-Lewin. And then also some stuff that I picked up. I don't know if I did post this stuff on my Instagram, but if you guys haven't seen it, I got this Tiger Woods on card auto. I think it's a cool card. Got this KDB new immaculate set that just came out. Got this autograph out of 99 city kit. Love that. I think KDV is definitely super underrated, undervalued. I mean, he's, for how good he is, I mean, come on now, his prices are so cheap in my opinion. Also got this Kareem Adeyemi autograph refractor PSA 9. He's got a big move, pretty much looks like it's on the verge of happening, so definitely, you know, excited to see what happens with that. Definitely a lot of potential with this guy. And then finally also got this red Saka prism out of 149 PSA 9, which actually did just sell for the short time I had. Definitely like the card. Color match, can't beat it. Also ended up actually getting a PSA sub back, so got a couple of cool cards. This Ronaldinho 2002 sticker, PSA 5. Also the same Ronaldinho sticker in a PSA 8. No, can't beat it. It's a low pop. Really tough card to grade, honestly, but I like it. I think it's really cool. And then also got this Maldini rookie PSA 6. Another legend. Compared to legends in other sports, super undervalued. And then finally, the big thing, biggest card I would say, is this Harry Kane Kaboom, and I did get a PSA 10 out of it, so super pumped about that. He also, after recording this is Sunday, day after he scored 2 goals. I mean, technically 3 goals, won't get this allowed, against Man City and won the game for them, so pretty good timing on that end. So also, guys, I'll be in Atlanta this upcoming weekend, which is last weekend in February. I'll be setting up with my guy Glorious FC, so definitely if you guys are there, absolutely feel free to stop by just to say what's up, or if you want to make a deal, trade, whatever. I'll be buying and selling. Don't exactly know what my table number is quite yet, but I will put it on my Instagram day prior or whatever the case may be. We bring a lot of stuff, so you know, come check it out. Definitely excited to see who shows up, and I heard it's gonna be a great show, so definitely excited about it in general. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video again. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Really appreciate, as always, the support. Hope you guys have a great weekend and a great week. Hopefully see you in Atlanta. If not, see you guys sometime soon.